Thank you. Jesus was 33 years old. For 33 years, he had limited himself to human flesh, feeling everything other men felt, getting hungry and thirsty, tired soul. He was arrested in the Garden of Gethsemane and dragged him from one trial to the next. He was sentenced to die. After being brutalized and humiliated, he was forced
was bleeding from a
2,000 years since Jesus suffered and died on the cross and then rose to life again. His life is the most important ever lived. His death, the most significant ever suffered. His resurrection, the greatest event that has ever taken place. Because Jesus is alive, we can live with hope and peace and power. And one day, those of us who believe in Him and confess Him as our Lord will spend eternity with Him because He lives.